Hello, everyone. So today I am forking thrilled to be bringing you guys another Princess Polly haul. Woo! Add the cheering effect. I literally ordered a bunch of stuff and then I couldn't stop thinking about a few things. So I literally made another order because I'm so obsessed with Princess Polly and like, I don't know. It's definitely one of my top three favorite stores. Very, 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 very freaking excited about this. So let's just get into it, I guess. This is my favorite cup ever. Sausalito Creations on Instagram. Also, before I get into like trying everything on and giving the tea on my new clothes because I'm literally obsessed, I want to let you guys know my forking discount code so that you can, you know, shop while watching, and it is XOTK. So be sure to just like type that in when you're checking out. You'll get literally 20% off. It's the best thing ever. I literally use my own code all the time. Another thing to note is that if you spend over $50, which is way too easy for me to do on Princess Polly, I'm not gonna lie, you can get free express shipping, which is so lit. It literally mine came in like 2 days. It was so quick. So definitely keep that in mind when you're shopping. To top it off, just the cherry on top is Princess Polly offers AfterPay, which is so awesome. You can spread out your payments and don't forget, use the code. Like, trust me, it'll change the game. I'm exposing myself. We get down to the beat, y'all. Okay, so the first item I got, I'm very excited about. It's a little bit pricier for Princess Polly, but I think it's worth it. I mean, come on. How juicy are these? It's like a light heather gray. I'm a big fan of heather gray, not a big fan of like dull gray. Like the gray in between heather gray and charcoal gray, like that's just not for me. It's just, that is like the least juicy color ever. And I am a big fan of heather gray. They had these flame joggers, which I've had my eye on for so long, but I was like, I don't know if I like want to spend the money, like it's sweatpants. But then they also come with a matching set, a matching hoodie. And I was like, this is how I'm justifying it, because it's like, okay, I get a whole outfit out of it. Plus, I also can wear them separately to make different outfits. And like, I just feel like I personally need these flame pants. These are the type of sweatpants when you walk into the room, they're like, oh, that girl's cool. They're also really high quality. I will say the pants are a lot baggier than I thought they would be. I don't even think you really need to size up. Sometimes I like sweats like really baggy. Like they're already baggy, you don't need to size up. I am just obsessed. And they have this cute little detailing up on the pocket. And I love the little detailing on the drawstring. These little like gold accents. I really like how the length of this crop hits. Like it's not too high. I just love the colors in this. We get down to the beat, y'all. This next thing I immediately added to my cart. It was like one of the things that I was like, I know I'm never gonna delete this. Like, no questions asked. Actually, my roomie, Peyton, who's in her room right now, got the exact same dress that I'm about to show you. And that's when you know, because she's a cool girl. So, it's this stunning queen. I've been watching a lot of the Vancouver blogger vlogs, and they all say stunning queen all the time, so I'm saying it a lot. Okay, wow, this is so forking cute. I feel so wholesome, but like 30, flirty, and thriving in this. This dress is just, oh, it's me in a dress. I love a button down because I feel like it's classic, but it's also can be very sexy. And like, that's what I want my style to be, classic but sexy. I love a collar, I just think it's so cute. And then I love stuff that's like low cut or a deep V, just because I feel like it looks good with my body. And I also don't mind showing off my boobs. I like how this can be really cutesy and girly, but also very hot. I don't know, I think there's something about like showing just like a little bit, like the perfect amount of skin. And I feel like a button down really does that. It really could use some wrinkle spray or a steamer, which, you know, it's so, oh, I feel so like put together. One of my favorite details about it is that it has these little strings at the edge of like the bell sleeve, so you can like tie it up. It's a fun little detail that makes the dress pop and stand out. We get down to the beat, y'all. This is such a cute top. I mean, come on. One, I just think black silk is so hot, no matter what, like in what context, it's just so beautiful.
Okay, clearly I'm obsessed with this like corset square neck vibe.
I think it's really cute. Or this with like black jeans. I mean, so forking cute. And this is kind of like almost like a corset vibe.
The sleeves are just everything. I'm into a big like flared but also ruched sleeve.
I also think this will make the chest area look really cute and beautiful and girly. So I'm very excited to probably wear this around the holidays when I go home. I feel like this is like a sexy but also like very put together and cool girl top that you can maybe wear to like some family Christmas event. Maybe like this is the top you wear when you go out, like in these, you're trying to stunt on all your like hometown friends. Like maybe this is like that hot top. Cause it's like, I'm not trying too hard, but like just enough to be like, oh, she's cool. For me, I had to size up. I do have a larger chest area. This fits me very comfortably because I did size up, but I feel like if I did use my normal size, I would be like busting out. I'm so excited because I'm going home for the holidays and I forking cannot wait for Vlogmas. I can't wait to go home and like show you what it's like when I'm home. I feel like I like dipped into that a little bit in my Indiana vlog, but I'm so excited to like have my brother and like all my Vlogmas videos and like my family and whatever. It's just gonna be the best time ever. I can't wait. So every Christmas Eve, my family gets dressed up and we like take little photos in front of the fireplace. I don't know, it's just like a tradition we do. So I'm thinking I might wear this dress. It's so cute. This is just like the it girl holiday dress. It's very similar to the top I just showed you. It's like that black silk vibe and it has the little like cup areas for your tatas.
This is so flattering. I love this square neckline. Oh wow, is this my new favorite dress?
And again with like the big shoulder, big baggy sleeves, like these ones are very extra.
Ariana Grande is shock.
And then it's like tighter around the waist for the dress part. Oh, I also love the back detail. It kind of like dips in a V instead of going straight across. And like you can dance in it, you know? Like I could for sure TikTok in this. Wanna see me do my dance? Da-da-da-da-da-da. We get down to the beat, y'all. The last thing I got in my first order is this beautiful romper that I'm so obsessed with. I love the collar and the sleeves are to die for. They're like very oversized. I don't know, I'm very into like the oversized sleeve look right now and I love how it like cinches. Oh my gosh, this is so comfortable. Like I definitely want to belt this to just make it more cinched at the waist, but I do like how big it is, big and baggy. In LA, it's actually pretty warm, like during the winter time, like nothing compared to Indiana. Like it's probably like the lowest it gets here is like 50s or 60s. So I can still like wear a romper.
Okay, also obsessed with the detailing here. I love a collar. And then this part is just like to die for.
And just so cozy. And you guys know me, I would much rather wear a romper over a dress. I just think they're so comfy and cute. And like, I love wearing rompers with like tennis shoes and like a baseball hat. Like I think it's just so easy. And you don't even have to pick out a top or a bottom. You just throw the thing on, you're good to go. We get down to the beat, y'all. This is probably one of my favorite things that I got from my Princess Polly order. I am such a shoe person. Like I love shoes. I've always been the girl that would like rather spend more money on shoes or boots over anything. Even more so than bags, I feel like. Like I love shoes. I am obsessed with these boots. They're so cute. They're kind of like a patent leather vibe and they kind of remind me of like the Prada boots, but they're like a dupe. They're really cute because they're nice and chunky and they give you a little height, but they're very comfortable to wear. I've already tried them on. I also like how it has this kind of like sock feel, so it gets really tight at your ankle, so they look like really big and chunky on your feet, and I just like love that vibe. Especially when I'm wearing like sweatpants, I feel like this like really dresses it up, or even like baggy jeans. This is like cool girl, like New Yorker vibe. Like I live in the city, like I'm cool and like edgy. And they actually were such a great price, and they're really good quality. So here's the kicker, you guys. As soon as I finished that whole order of Princess Polly stuff, I literally got anxiety because I was like, fork, like I really want more. Before I buy something, I have to like literally think about it forever. Like I can't just like impulse buy things, right? I mean, unless there's like a huge election going on, like I
I bought a few things because of that. Anyway, I really like to think things through before I buy them. I made that purchase and I was like, I'm really sad because I didn't get one of the things I really wanted. And in my head, I was like, all right, if I can't stop thinking about it, then I'll just like buy it later. Fast forward to like 10 minutes. I can't stop thinking about it. I'm like, oh my God, it's gonna sell out. Like, what do I do? Like, which it was almost on the verge of selling out. So I bought it. I did the damn thing. I was like, you know what? You deserve this. We get down to the beat, y'all. I got this epic fur and also leather. It's just like a faux leather. Like, look at that sleeve. Coat, and it's like a trench coat. When I say I'm obsessed, I mean, this is like everything. I literally got it right out of the package and put it right on just because I think it's so freaking cute. I will say it's not like the heaviest duty. Like if I lived in like Minnesota, there's no way this like keep me warm. But for LA and even for Indiana, it's perfect. I cannot wait to like walk into a restaurant with this over top of like my cute ass outfit. Just such a statement piece. Picture this. Imagine showing up to like your boyfriend's family Thanksgiving in this. And then you like get there, you're like, oh, it's so cold out. Oh my God, thank you. Like, good to see you too, mom. Good to see you too, dad. I brought some flowers, I brought some pie. And then you undo it and show up in this top. Like, are you kidding me? Here's the other thing I like about it. It's not like too much. Like this is like, whoa, that girl is like fashionable. It has an incredible belt that cinches you at the waist. I really like the square belt buckle. I mean, everything about it, but my favorite is obviously the collar and the sleeves. I think the faux fur just makes the whole coat. We get down to the beat, y'all. I feel like I don't really have like a medium sized pair of hoops, and you guys know me, I love gold hoops. These are a little smaller than the ones I have on right now. They kind of end right there and they look like the Jennifer Fisher ones, which love that for us. We love a good dupe. And I've had my eye on the Jennifer Fisher ones for a while. It's just like hard to justify spending that much money on like jewelry, especially if I like might get drunk and lose it one day. Yeah, I'm very excited about these. And typically Princess Polly jewelry that I've purchased in the past doesn't really like tarnish or like, it's like actual good quality stuff. It's not super cheap or anything like that. I'm so excited to wear these during the holidays, and I'm hoping to get like a double or triple piercing soon so I can like really layer the hoops. All right, everyone, now that it's officially dark outside, because it gets dark here at like literally 4:30. Hope you enjoyed the haul. I definitely want to do a lot more like fashion related videos because I am obsessed with clothes. So if you want me to do more hauls like this, I'd be more than welcome to show you. I'll give you the brutal honest truth, what's worth it, what's not worth it. Be sure to use my code XOTK if you want 20% off from anything at Princess Polly. I cannot tell you how much I'm obsessed with this store. I highly recommend it. Hope you all have a great week. Be sure to make someone's day this week. Like, subscribe, comment down below your favorite clothing store or clothing store I should buy from. Love you guys so much. Peace.